Good morning everyone, this is Shahnawaz sir, welcome back. In this video, I will explain the queries from queries number 6 to 11. So these are all queries related to Google Meet. So I will finish up with the Google Meet today. And next video, I will go with the Google Classroom. So let me start today. How to show solution of maths in live class? We can use whiteboard. How to play video from YouTube with sound from mobile or laptop? Remember, we can share the YouTube video with sound only in laptop and desktop, in computers only. We cannot share the sound in mobile. We can share only the video in mobile. So we have to remember that. How to show video with sound from mobile? Yeah, the same question. We cannot share the sound from mobile of YouTube video. How can a teacher prepare presentation? I will show you how a teacher can prepare presentation, very easy steps. How to do mute and unmute? The muting and unmuting option is only the admin can do, the class teacher. So when subject teachers are there, he cannot mute or unmute any students. And you have to remember that when any admin or class teacher is muting someone, he can unmute himself. So we have to pass a strong instruction that they cannot unmute themselves in the class. So if anyone disturbs the class, so they get a punishment. So the next day, the class teacher will remove him from the meeting so that he cannot join the meeting. So this type of strong instruction should be passed so that we can control the student. Can the teacher mute all the students? No, at once you cannot mute all the students. You have to select one by one students you can select, and you can mute the student, but the students can unmute themselves. So these are the answers. Now I will show you the whiteboard and the YouTube video, how can you share the sound, and I will show your presentation, how you can prepare presentation in very easy steps. So let me start. So we have to start with Google Meet first. We have to start a new meeting. Turn off the microphone and video. Join now. So when your class is going on and you want to share use whiteboard, what you have to do, you have to just click in present now and your entire screen, and select this window and click on the share button. So it will come up with this message. So this means we are start sharing. Now open a new tab. I have downloaded two whiteboard, that is Jamboard. You can easily download and add here in your apps. It will be added here when you are installing Jamboard. It will add in your Google apps. So just drag it and open at Jamboard. Remember, everyone is seeing your screen now. So I work with Jamboard so that showing me the previous screen, I can delete this screen. So for adding a new whiteboard, just click in this button. Remember, this is an online whiteboard. So here it is. Now you can take pen, marker, highlighter and brush from here, and you can choose the color. Suppose I want to use marker and I'm choosing the color blue. So here you can write anything. It's good for the math teachers. Uh, this way the math teacher can, I'm not very good with whiteboard, so the math teacher needs to practice it so that they can do the maths here. So this is the way you can use the Jamboard. And now issue the another board now, another whiteboard now. So I'm closing this one, I'm opening another screen. So I'm having here another apps in this button. If I click, I have downloaded an Easy Chalk. So this is another one, you can use this one also. This is also a online whiteboard. So here we are, these are the options given. This eraser, this is tipped, this is text marker, and these are the thing. So just take the text marker and you can take the color, choose the color from here, any color you want. So just go and the color will be showing here. And the thickness that you want, suppose I want this thickness. So you can write, or you can change your thickness, you can change your thickness even more thin you can use. So here this is the way you can use whiteboard, and you can use for any purpose. So I hope you understand the whiteboard, how you can use whiteboard. And I'm just closing now, I'm leaving the whiteboard. So now here I am again. So now I'll stop presenting now. Now I will show you how you can show YouTube video with sound using your laptop. So you have to open a new tab. You have to open a YouTube video first. I'm going to my channel. Suppose I want to show this video. So I'm opening the video. So open your video, pause the video, and give the sound, full the sound, get ready with your video, and go to your classroom page, go to your Meet, and present now. Click on present now, a Chrome tab, click on a Chrome tab. So it will come like this. So now I want to show my YouTube video with sound. So I'll click this YouTube video and share audio, this option. Remember, you have to take this option and click on share button. So it will automatically switch to your YouTube channel or YouTube video. It will switch to your YouTube video. I just play the sound and make it full screen, so that everyone can hear the sound.
Good, so everyone, this is the way. In my video, I'll explain you to take live class using Google Meet and free Gmail account.
I'm stopping now, so that this is the way you can share the sound in sound and video in with YouTube. Now I will show you how you can show the presentation. So presenting anything, any presentation, any worksheet, you just select your entire screen, select the screen and click on share button. So when this message comes, just minimize the Google Meet. And here you have in bottom, you have stop sharing. When you click in this stop sharing, it will stop the sharing and it will go back to your Google Meet. So now it is showing your desktop. So whatever you do in your desktop, any presentation, any MS Word file, any PDF file, whatever you open here, student can see that. So for preparing a presentation, you have to prepare the presentation before the class. So now I will show you how to prepare a presentation in very easy steps. How can you prepare a presentation? I am opening my Microsoft PowerPoint. So just go with the blank presentation. We'll start with a blank presentation. Here it is. You can type that title. You can type the title, suppose topic. You can write the information here. Definitions and other thing. This is a way you can prepare the presentation. This is the first slide. You can add more slides, and you just give the design. You just choose the design from here. So any color you can choose. You can give animation. You can insert options from here. You can, as you do work with your MS Word file, you can do anything here. You can show the bring the shapes. Any shapes you can bring, suppose star sign you want to have. So this is like the MS Word. You can do, there are other options also available here. You can insert the pictures from here. You can copy the picture and you can simply paste here. So this is a way you can prepare the presentation, but you have to prepare the presentation before the class, so that the class time you can open your presentation and you can show the presentation. So I hope you understand. Let me stop sharing. When you stop share, it will come up with your main screen. You have to, after the class finish, you end up with your meeting and close it. So I hope you understand. This is the way you can use whiteboard, you can share YouTube video with audio, and you can prepare presentation, and you can show the presentation, any worksheet, any PDF file you can present by this way. So thank you very much everyone. Goodbye.